Hey guys, how's it going? Playing some Watch Dogs, optimized gameplay. Yeah, now we've lost the banner, so let's kick some ass and Watch Dogs. Let's kick some ass. Right, I know. I'm gonna make fun of the, I'm gonna make fun of some stuff, okay? Right, let's make fun of some stuff. In Watch Dogs, you can hack everything. Come on, sign, why won't you hack? He's ha he looks he's almost 60 and he's an amateur pilot.
I don't want to talk about this.
I won't involve you, but I need your advice. I've decided. I'm going to the media. I have to.
They will destroy you. They'll spin it so you look like some disgruntled.
Ow, that hurt. Why did I do that? Hello, what? Legal immigrant, Brandon. He was an immigrant, so it's the law. No, wait, was he an illegal immigrant? Oh no, he wasn't. I had to defeat him. So as you can see, I've optimized the game.
So rude.
There is zero issues I've encountered so far.
Jesus.
And counting. Oh, what's that? I thought it said something about pajamas then. I was just like, don't you dare diss the pajamas. Come on, crash into me. What's he got on you? Run.
Don't. Please don't.
Right, parkour it. Parkour our way out of here. We found a car. Oh, look at that. It's down there, I wonder. Oh, lovely. They couldn't just add like a subway, could they? Like they have the other trains. Of course, I mean the restaurant. Take that. Hi. That glitch though. Ow! Didn't mean to do that. Not fully anyway. Oh, would you stop? As you can see, the water textures are a bit better. And we have a few missions to do. And now we've managed to experience a bit minor frame rate drop. Nothing major, just the odd frame rate. The odd frame here and there. Nothing to worry about. I'm just saying that just to give you guys the wrong impression that I'm actually only losing one or two frames when I'm actually losing about 20. I should be playing this on about, seems like 60 FPS, but I'm gonna go with about 40 FPS and sometimes drop into like 20 odd because it's getting a slight drop every now and then, which usually means quite an odd FPS. 24 FPS is what they use for films, so anything higher than that is smooth. This seems a bit lower than that every now and then, so I'm assuming that that means it's dropping. So we're going to do a mission. Be back in a sec. This is the reason why you never erect a blocker when you are on top of it.
What's up?
It's like a dildo. CCTV! Oh, yeah. And there's one thing that dissuades you from going down any alleyways in this game. It should be around here somewhere. I know you're around here. Illuminati! That wasn't why, but you know, that would have been cool. Oh, there we are. There we have it. It's Slender Man, everybody. I knew it was here because who doesn't? No, don't go to the camera. Hack that bloody train up there. Oh god, frame rate drop. Sorry about the slight frame rate drop. There's nothing I can do about that, but the game is optimized. And it does look quite decent. In we go.
Doors closing.
That was in a nick of time. What do you do? Oh crap, what are you doing? Aiden Pierce. Yep, we get that all the time here in Chicago, don't we? Oh, look at this.
Experiencing technical difficulties. Please stand by.
Stay still for just a moment, just to admire the moment. But this is funny. Get back into the... We can't fast travel. This is adventure, okay? No driver in here? No, there's no driver. We're gonna crash. Guys, we're gonna crash. I'm just ruining my reputation right now. Whoa, sugar. Let's go in. Down, everybody. Down. This is a robbery. Haha, missed. Hey, what's your name? Darnell? You remind me of someone I know. Don't know about you, but... You get to live because you remind me of somebody. You have the same first name as someone who's alright. Leon Holmes! That's how it's done. Okay, right, I don't want to damage my reputation so much. Yeah, just open the door so we can get out of here. If you guys are wondering what I just did, I I just jumped out of the train, which is now probably quite far gone. And now I'm like lapped onto this boat here. Say, hey, what's up? Will you do me the honor of driving? Felt sensitive. This is not what I asked to do. You know what? Idiot. I have my phone out. So then you, right away, right, it's okay, I can just swim to the side. It's a lot easier than taking your stupid boat. Oh god, the graphics on these rocks are terrible. But what can I complain about? My face has bad graphics. Do you mind if I nick your car? I'm gonna need it. You better be a guy, because they never grow out to the police. Slow motion driving has the best frame rate in Watch Dogs. Fly! Boom! Yeah! This is how you fly. Really getting airtime in this thing. And what's this? I sometimes wonder what that means. Oh well, damn, we'll have to find out. Okay, I think I know now.
Oh, give me a break. Hey, you weren't raised right. I can tell just by looking.
I don't know what this is, guys. Please tell me if I don't find out in this video. Someone tells me there's no way in. No, it's Quinn's thing, isn't it? Oh, right, I can't really get there. Wow, I like how that woman just casually just runs through it all. No. Guys, never grass. You wouldn't grass on a fellow guy, would you? I'm gonna fly over the car.
Move.
You call the police, I kill. Oh, I love this thing so much. I'm gonna land on a car. Yeah, let's drive. Let's drive before everyone gets annoyed at me. Crap. I'm gonna buff the contrast a bit to make the game look a bit more immersive. No, make it look a bit more, you know, interesting, but I have optimized the game. Well, I do buff it a slight bit, but with the recent Dishonored gameplay I made, I did, where it looked horrible, I did buff that, but it just looked horrible. Look out, I don't want to hit anyone. Ah, for God's sake. Can't drift, you say? Whoops. Never knew you couldn't drift. Oh, my mom, let's drive. You got some K's. I'm gonna kill you people. I don't know why, I just have the... Boom, parkour! We're in a graveyard! Survivor, how did that happen? I'm guessing he didn't die. No shit. Don't pray to your dead aren't God. Oh, thinking about it. Hey, there's God! Frequent online purchases of porn. You don't deserve to live.
Okay, okay, please don't.
Power's out.
What's going on?
How did that kill people? I'm ruining my reputation here.
No.
Put the gun away. Okay, I'm gonna go get my reputation back. Don't want to hurt anyone. I just want redemption. Crash into this. Just drive forward, people. Psych. Just go, just drive. Just watch. Boom! Ha ha! You like what I did there? Oh god, I'm gonna get sued for copyright now. Oh, who cares, nobody's gonna sue me, it's gameplay. If they do sue me, it's out of their rights because it's gameplay. That's probably not how it works, but who cares? That's how I say it. Come on, frame rate up. Right, the car's making the frame rate go down. We can no longer drive on this game. Right, we have this... I'm in your back garden, what do you think about that? I think I have psychic powers. What am I thinking, then? Well, that's what you were about to type. Whoa. Oh, that was stupid. Okay, that's an understatement. That was incredibly stupid. He's having a conversation with himself. No, he wasn't. Wait, I get it now. Right, I got it. Parkour over the pizzeria! Oh, look, a pizzeria. Oh, I so wish I was in this town. Oh, it's a rough area of town. I'm likely to run into some crime soon, so keep a lookout. Crash into everybody! See, I was a part of the crash. You got a bank account, haven't you? That's the stadium that we start the game in. Swag.
Whoa, ten cuidado.
Yeah, I said that too. Jesus. Whatever that was supposed to mean. So, basically, we're gonna kill. Oh, we haven't seen much action. I've just been parkouring myself around. It's been no fun. Oh, did I accidentally hurt anyone? No, good, no. Right, we should seriously think about doing this mission. Okay, now... Okay. Ah, God, frame rate issues. It optimized this game. It's supposed to enhance the performance as well, from what I've been reading. Whoops. Look out. Madman on a car coming through. Two men, one car. It's the aftermath of a porn film, everybody. Throw yourself out the car at 0 miles an hour.
We might have a problem. I'm picking up a lot of chatter about Rem and Kenny.
That's strange timing. You said this guy's been dark for a year.
I think...
Just when I try making a good reputation of myself, I accidentally kill somebody. And it damages... Oh, damn. Ow, ow, ow. Right, we're in a restricted area, okay? We gotta do this the hack-away. Raymond Kenny style. Right, we're gonna go in the only way we know how. Who's that? Huh? Come on to the oven. That's how it's done.
How long is it to wait? We're sending someone out.
So, what I'm trying is my preferred approach in Watch Dogs, which is complete and utter silence. But I don't like the idea of leaving anyone alive. Who keeps people alive these days? Okay, there we are. Light is coming up.
I didn't hear anything.
That was just before detection, right? Let's draw attention to this place, right? At least we know. One explosion causes many. Hey, how's it going? Veteran kill, huh? That's how it's done.
Shit. Someone's on to us, Clara. Let's make this quick. What am I looking for? It's online.
I hate that PC. Crap. They see me. Okay, we're gonna have to take cover. Okay, what we're gonna use for this? Righto. Yep, it's working. This accuracy is amazing. Okay, who else? This has me on edge. Like, in a good way. Like, on the edge of my seat, in a way. You know what I mean. You guys know what I mean. That's how it's done. Okay.
Pawnee. It's the best you could come up with, Ray. I better wipe the hard drive. I don't want anyone else tracking Kenny.
Aiden is so badass at this stage.
Shit, he's taking off. Guy's got a lead on Kenny. Can't risk him running.
Crazed vigilante coming through. I'm trying to chase after the guy in the fire truck. You know, the guy who isn't actually a fireman. It's a fraud, okay? Chasing down frauds in the form of fire trucks. Oh, these vehicles are almost indestructible in this game. The one thing we can do. Shoot the tires. How do I do this? God damn it. Frame rate drop. This is how I play Watch Dogs Close to release. This guy's not giving up for anybody. Do you know how many people you're hurting? Okay, that was a yes. Smoke weed every day.
We've got a high-powered patrol car in pursuit of suspect.
So, That's a real fire truck. Not meant for frauds like you. Shoot me to pieces while they're in the cops. You caught me blue-handed. Does that mean my hand was blue when you caught me? Come on, you can escape this. You can escape this. You can escape this, okay? Yes, you can. We can fix it. No, we can't, because we're not part of the builder. Boom! Yeah! Boom! Into Chicago we go! I'm Aiden Pierce. Raindrops. Who is Raymond Kenny? T-Bone Grady. So anyway. We're gonna end this video here. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. We're gonna level this first. Thanks for watching. See ya!